So, this is how you're going to install Pokemon Bank on your 3DS. So first of all, your 3DS has to be modded, and you do have to have HOP already installed. If you do not have HOP, I do recommend that you install it. I will be linking a tutorial on how you can install it and the description of this video. So go down there, download that, and yeah. Once you have it installed, once your 3DS is modded, everything is ready, you go into HOP. Then here, yeah, you can search games. Yeah, HOP is just amazing. So here, I go down to this search, and then normal search, press A on that, press on empty, and then I'm just going to type in Pokemon Bank. Pokemon Bank, submit, and then, yeah, and then you're going to scroll down to the one that says games region free, not the one on top because it says updates. So this is just a update to Pokemon Bank. So I'm just gonna download that. That's gonna be pretty fast. And one thing I wanna mention, it doesn't work on all 3DSs. I have had issues on some of these 3DSs before, where Pokemon Bank, once you have it installed, you go in and there are some login issues. There are probably some fixes out there, but with the consoles I had, I wasn't able to fix that. But yeah, on some it works, on most it works, on some it doesn't. And I'm not really sure why, just so you know, in case you get an issue. But for most consoles, it should be just fine. Yeah, 64 gigabytes, it goes pretty fast. And yeah, boom, it's done. Then just go home. And you're gonna see a gift. And there you go, Pokemon Bank. Boom. Now you just go in here. Yeah, you'll have to make a profile, all of that. I don't have any of that on this 3DS. So I won't be able to go through that with you. But yeah, basically it works. Everything works as it should. For most consoles, of course. Yeah, so this one is going to ask me to log in. Yeah, so that's how you do that. Thank you guys for watching. Like, dislike, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace out.